please escort this suspect for interrogation. Good day to you, sir. My name is Sherlock Holmes, and I am assisting the police with their investigation of the murder of Sir Rodney Bentcliffe. Would you mind if I asked you a few questions?
Not at all, Mr. Holmes. My name is Percival Blinkhorn.
What is your occupation?
I'm an archaeologist, specializing in the Roman period. I'm working on several excavation sites at present, including the baths at Strand Lane.
Can you tell me more about the baths?
Well, we're hoping to retrieve a great many interesting artifacts from the site, and to list any items of value before their eventual restoration and exhibition.
And has it been successful?
It has, thanks to Sir Rodney.
What was your relationship with Sir Rodney?
Well, I couldn't say that he was a kind man, no. But he was talented. I felt a great admiration for him, I must say.
Was it your first collaboration?
I had met Sir Rodney briefly once in Egypt, and I'd shared my researches with him. Surprisingly, my work did convince him to come here. He arrived only a couple of months ago.
Surprisingly?
Well, Sir Rodney was a cold man, and so very secretive, too. But I learned so much from him. I can't believe that he's dead.
Can you tell me what you saw today?
Well, we entered the steam room and we all went to sit down. The steam was particularly dense and I didn't see anything much further after that. I just heard Mr. Garrow shouting, but we all ran for the door and bumped into each other. I was very alarmed by this point.
What did you do?
Well, the door was stuck, and with all the steam, it was quite frightening. I was barely able to see my own feet. Garrow was covered in blood.
Do you believe that Garrow killed Sir Rodney?
Oh, no. Garrow couldn't harm a fly.
Can you recall any recent event that would occur to you now as being a little strange?
Well, yesterday we had a small argument.
Is that all?
No. Sir Rodney informed me that he was to attend the London Archaeological Congress with me. Then he advised me of quite the opposite. And rather aggressively, too.
Do you recognize this ring?
Certainly. It's the famous Aswan ring. Sir Rodney brought it back from his last campaign in Egypt.
And he kept it for himself?
Sir Rodney has had his own particular ideas of archaeology.
What can you tell me about Garrow?
Well, he always looks so sad. And he has been acting strangely lately. He complains about voices and visions. I will keep an eye on him because I'm worried.
How well were your researchers progressing before Sir Rodney's arrival?
Rather well.
How well were your researchers progressing before Sir How well were your researchers progressing before Sir Rodney's arrival?
Rather well.
This letter reveals that Sir Gregory was prepared to put a stop to your work.
Yes. But since Sir Rodney's arrival, he had calmed down. He allowed us to work. I'm not sure what they agreed on.
What will happen now that Sir Rodney is dead?
Well, I haven't thought about that. But if it's needed, I will fight to defend Sir Rodney's expectations.
Did you place the bottle of champagne in the changing room?
No, I did not.
Please escort this suspect for interrogation.
I am Tristram Garrow.
What is your occupation?
I am a councillor at the district chamber.
And what were you doing at the baths?
Well, I follow the researches. I am interested in archaeology.
You follow them?
Yes. So many things happened and we need to know. Or perhaps it's better hidden.
I beg your pardon, Mr. Garrow.
I meant nothing by that. I apologise.
What was it like to work with Sir Rodney?
It was like working with a genius. He was a hard man, but then you know this world is hard. There are always people who want to steal from you. And he trusted me, but
Are you feeling unwell?
I'm sorry. It is I. I remember. I feel so sorry.
Do you need anything?
I feel bad. I am. No, nothing. I'm better now.
Please try to recall what you saw today.
The room was so hot, I had to remove my glasses. I was not feeling so very well in there.
But you found the body.
I saw the knife, you know, flying through the air. I saw the blood. I tried to escape. I don't remember.
Saw the knife? What did it look like?
Everything was as if in a nightmare. It all happened so fast. The knife was shining like gold.
Had Sir Rodney exhibited any recent strange behaviour?
Well, he had been rather secretive. His ring! Oh, it should be destroyed.
Why do you say that?
It is a cursed ring, digging dark secrets.
Really?
It is after me now. I know it. I shouldn't have worked on it in the workshop. It's too late now. This is the coin that he showed me. It is from the 3rd century.
It must be very rare.
No, I don't know. Thank you. This will help me to calm down.
Do be careful with the dosage.
I will.
I mean it. Did you place the bottle of Garrow appears to be rather mentally disturbed. Either that or he is a good actor. This area serves as Sir Rodney. This area serves as Sir. Tools used by archaeologists in their research. I will need these tongs.